What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. I'd like to welcome you guys back to Forza Horizon 4. Hope you guys are enjoying my Let's Play so far, and if you are, be sure to hit that like button. It helps out a lot. Without any further ado, though, guys, let's get into the video. All right, guys, so we're just back here. I want to actually take a look at something real quick. I want to buy a car. I have a lot of money. I want to buy a car. Shouldn't be too expensive. Let's hope it's in the game. Yes! Have to. I absolutely have to buy my car. Come on. And it's the exact year and everything. In every Forza, when they've had an E92 M3, it's been an 08. So, yeah. I want my own. And I want to modify it myself. Colors. Where's sparkling graphite? That's sparkling graphite. That's the color my car is. So, here we go. Give me it. Yes. And it's relatively affordable because it's an old car now. It's 10 years old, man. Yes.
So here's how much it'll cost.
A lot of money. Well, no, it's expensive, but... Are we ready? Let's bounce.
Hey, Daniel. Welcome to the winter season. I'm putting together our winter showcase. If you can think of a driver with a little bit of experience, a lot of influence, and a train to catch, be sure to let me know, yeah?
Cool. All right, so where are we going? There's a circuit race up there. That one's been done. So I figure we might as well drive this way because that's where we're going. Ah.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Whoa, the views seem really weird. A rear drive car in the wet. Oh my god. Whoa! So this is weird, because it is my car, but it's... I haven't seen it this way before. And it's a bit faster than mine, that's for sure. After all those performance mods. Look at the it does spit flame. Mine does spit flame. That is an accurate statement. If you're curious, y'all, to go, like, head up. I got an Instagram for the car. Dan_E92M3. Go check it out. If you're into cars.
You have arrived at your destination.
All right, let's give this a go. With my M. Super saloons. Look at the brakes. The brakes are still red hot. They're still cooling. Oh, that's excellent. I'm ready for this, guys. Oh, look at that spitting before it even gets there. That's it, girl. Sliding. Whoa! This winter driving with a rear-wheel drive car. See, those four-wheel drive Quattros are going to have... Well, you know what I mean. Audis, I should say. The Quattro Audis are going to have a much better stance here. E60 M5. Sorry, mate. Four laps. Sliding is not fast. Come on, baby! One Series M. Gotta catch second and first. I'm running out of time. That was a bit bad. I didn't really, Oh, that's snow, obviously. Is that a Porsche? I think that's a Porsche up front. I don't know what it is. Come on, man. I can't seem to close the gap. Is that a Panamera? And an E63, I believe. I've got the Benz, sort of. He's pushing me out. That Porsche is four-wheel drive. Yes! Using my aggression. Everybody overtakes like that. Don't pretend like I'm the only one. Because I'll call you out on that. Come on, girl. Let's go. Woo-hoo-hoo! My dog. We blitzed it. Oh, the 1M ended up passing the Panamera. Look where the Panamera ended up, back in 6th. Damn. I've actually always been a big fan of the 1 Series M. It's actually a rare car, too. I remember one Series M showed up at a local dealer in my city. It was gone in 30 minutes. As soon as it was announced, it was gone. It was sold. Now we unlocked a new shirt. Yay. Oh, we got a super wheel spin at the next one. 150,000 for the winter showcase.
Welcome to round 5 of Horizon Road Racing Series. This is the next level of racing in every sense, which, of course, is why you're here.
Word. All right, well, that's still a bit of a ways away, so we got to head to something that we haven't done yet, which is this way. So let's go. It's going to be another dirt track. Bring out the STI again.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Sorry about that. Yo, this is so cool being in the winter. I don't drive my car in the winter, though, so it's like, you know, it's kind of a surreal experience. There's the fire. Oh, what the hell did I hit? Oh, a car. See, I'm still used to
turn right.
Still used to it being on the right side of the road.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Oh God! No! My M. Sorry, baby. Actually, that was okay. That wasn't too shabby. That could have been way worse.
Turn right.
And in the winter, there's actually going to be races that you can only do in the winter because the ice is frozen over. Well, it's not yet, as you can see, but some of it, they'll be like the water's frozen over, so you can have races on the lakes.
You have arrived at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
All right. I could use these, but wait, what kind of event is it? One second, let me back off. Oh wait, it's dirt racing. So what we're gonna need is a dirt vehicle. It's a Subaru.
Like this horizon, it's because we've hit winter season, and I swear it's negative 10 outside and negative 20 in the booth. Oh,
wow, dude, shut up.
Your cars. Scotty has got to keep himself warm with big dance tracks and pure DJ energy in here.
Oh my God.
Let's do
this. I should tune this thing, or I should buy a new one. I really like the first gen Subarus. That's why I bought one. I mean, the STIs. I just love that look of the 90s style. And it won multiple rallies. These guys are just taking me down. Here we go. This is where I'm catching up. There's when the turbo kicks in. Oh my god. I didn't need to brake. I don't know why I did. Trying to come out the outside. Didn't need to brake that much. Chuck it in. Little drift action. I'll threaten the needle. Oh, sorry about that. Oh god, I'll bet he's pissed. Oh, there you go. Car's over a decade old. 13-year-old car is in front. Oh no, that's not right. Yeah, that's right. A possibility. And hard on the brakes. Oh, a snowman. That's adorable. I don't want to knock him over. Gotta get to that showcase event. And then we'll be back to spring. I like the idea that they've done with this game where it's seasons. Because they had that Blizzard Mountain DLC for Horizon 3. And that was a lot of fun. It really changed the game, and they had winter tires and all that for extra grip. Seriously, this is the car you want in winter. It's fast. It handles great. The heaters work like a devil. Trust me, Subaru heaters are amazing. They heat up real quick. One thing I actually found out about the game, guys, there was issues with licensing with Mitsubishi, Lexus, and Toyota. And I know what you're thinking. But Dan, you raced in a Toyota Baja truck earlier. That was the only race they could get to. There's a few off-road Toyota trucks, but there's no cars. None whatsoever, guys. So you won't see any Evos. There won't be no STI versus Evo like there was in the past games. Remember that? I remember I bought an Evo 8, I believe it was. An Evo 8, and then I bought an Evo 9. But they couldn't get the licensing rights this time. Maybe because Mitsubishi's pulled out of the rally game altogether. You can't buy an Evo anymore, right? So, which is just stupid. So really, you have to, oh my god, we just got the RS200. Bro, I have to get in that car. It's got one of the absolute best turbo noises out of any car in the world. And it's a quick, nimble thing.
Ah, Lucas just secured their place into round 4 of the Dirt Racing Series. So, the new event program has been added to your schedule, and judging by your previous performance, I'm looking forward to seeing what you make of these.
Word. Alright, well, what's nearby us? This is a new house. $350,000. We can afford that. It's a little cottage. Where's that Big Bertha? Doesn't seem to be there anymore. Oh, it's way up here. That's the one, right? The big one? The Lake Lodge? Yeah, 5 milli. And then we still gotta go to that barn find. What's the closest event from where we are now? The house is. It's not an event, though, Dan. Actually, there's not a whole lot. Street scene. Why is that one super gold? Weird. I don't know. Anyway, God, these are all been done. So we gotta start heading towards the city. Maybe we should head up this way. Oh, it's nighttime. This is going to be sketchy. I didn't even touch it. It just slid out of control on that one. I mean, well, I did. I turned it, but you know what I mean. I wonder if I should use the, so those signs are ones you're supposed to hit and you get experience for them.
In 400 yards.
I could buy that house. Whoops, I did the same thing with the M3. Alright, get back on the road. What is happening here?
In 200 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Go, go, go.
200 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
I think this car is already tuned quite high because it's an S1 ranked car, I believe. But I don't know, I might use that RS200 for the next one. Best turbo flutter ever.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's take a look. Wait a minute, where is it? Oh, I have to collect it. Hold on. I hate it when they make you do that. You have to do this. For whatever reason. Let's see. There she is. What is that? 839 as opposed to 852. 7372101076. Not as good. We could tune it. It is four-wheel drive. I thought so. God, it's such a good car. It's a rally monster, man. It's a beast. I haven't tuned it, though. Tell you what, we'll still rep the Subi for now. I'd like to tune that RS, because once that thing is so light... Yeah, it's just all Subarus, man. A little bit wide, not too shabby though. Dude, I love this mountain rallying. This is awesome. Keep it going, keep pushing. See, inside line, I love it. I'm trying to turn. There's a battle for first, look at this. Three generations of Subaru, and I come out on top, let's go. The 05 is leading the charge. I hope I got it, I think I got it. You can hear like a little sound when you go through. It's like a shoo. Oh my god, we're gonna be picking up speed here, guys. To be honest, this would be kind of alarming. Oh, getting out of shape, but using the counter steer. Look at that. Oh my god. Chucking it in, man. God, this is a dream. This is such a dope race. How we doing? 75%? Hard on the brakes and counter steer into the other turn. Look at that. Absolutely brilliant. She's so composed. Hard on brakes and as you counter steer, which causes the whole car to slide the other direction. It's like poetry in motion. Woohoo! And that's the last. Oh my god, blitzing them. Subaru is right. Man, I was well ahead of them. The blob eye Subi. Almost got the rally monsters, which is I would rep that shirt in real life. Level 9. Did we get a wheel spin? Almost happy. That's just the winter showcase too. Oh yeah, our wheel spin. I love these. Come on, give me a car. I love getting cars. I don't want emotes. I want a car. Astra VXR. I was actually considering buying one. It's a good looking car. Like, not in real life, obviously, but... But it's got colossal horsepower, if I'm not mistaken. And it's all front, it's front wheel drive. It's got like too much horsepower for the front wheels to handle. That's what I've heard. Anyway, actually, there's not any more, so I'm gonna go over here. Cross country series. I don't know if we need something special for that.
In 200 yards, turn left.
And make it wide and turn slide. Left. See that? I saw it ahead of time. These back roads are what are so fun about the game. Like, that's why I love the snow ones. God, and it looks so good, this game. Unfortunately, a lot of the graphical looks end up a little bit different when you guys see it on YouTube, just because of how YouTube downgrades the quality for streaming purposes. And I'm also watching this, playing this in 1440p. Looks gorgeous. All right, we haven't done one of these cross countries yet. This is our first one.
I just stayed in the booth all night so that I could watch this beautiful winter sunrise. Look at that.
Oh, that's adorable. Oh, wait, I got to pick a new whip. Oh, I got you, so we can get the Range Rover.
I was wondering when I'd see you for my cross country series. I was starting to think you wouldn't show up. Hey, before we kick off round one, let's get you set up with some new wheels, shall we?
I like it. So the Range Rover Sport SVR. I like that. That's awesome. The Baja Bug. Or the Ram Power Wagon. Honestly, this is probably going to be the quickest. It's going to be the lightest, but it's... This is the heaviest. No, this might be the heaviest. It's hard to say which one's going to be the heaviest. Can I get some figures? There's no figures. Realistically, I like the Range... If I were to choose which car to buy, I would buy the Range Rover. But we want some function. I'm not saying this isn't functional at all. I'm saying it might be a bit heavy. But it's going to be tuned accordingly. So we can just go over a pickup. Let's take the Range Rover, YOLO.
Aye. Should handle the conditions nicely.
Supercharged. Good looking car. See, I want to be massaged as I go along. Sports utility heroes. Oh, man. Look at those tires. I love how they, like, those are some serious winter tires. I'm ready for this, guys. Oh, yeah, there's that Lamborghini. Nah, hold on. I like the highly skilled one. It's a good blend. Go! The lumber bus. Let's go. Damn, this thing's actually pretty quick. Oh, right. Cross country. You just go with as the crow flies, more or less. These are fun. Oh, my God. The X6M. I just overtook. Come on, Range Rover! Jesus, this thing is actually really quick. About to overtake. Oh, the B-dub. I tried to overtake. Touareg! Oh, man, that would have hurt. Doesn't matter how. Like, this thing's got air suspension. So, actually, the SVR might not. But usually, Range Rovers have air suspension. And they tend to collapse. Just overtook the SRT. Bye-bye. God, I love these cross countries, guys. It's so awesome. See, this is what the Baja Bug would really shine. We gotta remember, if I took the Baja Bug, it would be in a different class than these. I was almost tempted to take a right. You know, too early. God, we're just destroying ancient property. Not like it's worth anything. Sarcasm. See, it made me want to turn there. I'm following the signs. Make me want to die. Never been good enough. Treat! Woo! Hard on the brakes. Perfect drift, perfect drift. The snow kind of balanced it out. Holy hell, that was a... I didn't realize I had a whole combo that entire race, dude. I do like the Jag F-Pace as well. That's a nice whip. The Jeep Trackhawk. Can't say that without saying Trackhawk. Like, with the hard K.
Nothing like a nice high-speed drive in the country, eh? Nice driving, pal.
Nice. Give me that money. You gonna give me that money? I would like that money. You gonna give me some money? Please give me that money. Yeah, give me that money. Woo! 10,000 credits unlocked. Oh, look at that Baja Jeep, dude. That thing looks dope. Still grinding. Still grinding. 32,000 left, I'd say.
In my experience, there's a certain amount of attrition in any cross-country competition. Mechanical faults, hazards of terrain. Drivers who just weren't quick enough. Not you, though. You're through to round two.
Dankeschön. All right, we're close to... Where are we now? We're actually right up in the city, so we might as well do this road race. Now, I could spend it on the Range Rover, but I don't want to do that. Look at that. We got another one. Just for beasting in one big combo.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Why would I do that? Whoa, what happened there? Oh!
Nice country you got here. It'd be a shame if somebody crossed. You know, say we had a bunch of racers who wanted to drive it from one into the other. Say
look at the fire.
They'd already been through one round of the series and they were ready for...
All right, let's change it up. We don't want to use the... What are we thinking? The old Ford RS3100? Ford Capri? The Vauxhall Astra? This should be fun. Ooh, the Lamborghini SV, the Murcielago SV. That was a beast of a whip. Move! That slowed me down. What am I in? I'm in fourth place. I gotta do a lot of work. See, cutting the corner in this circumstance might be a bit risky based on the snow, right? There's that Ford GT as well up there. Who's in first? I'm drafting pretty hard. All right, there's my overtake. One more guy to take. I've noticed they always do... Oh, God. That's terrible. I missed it completely. I'm going to redo that turn. I came in a little too hot. There you go. Much better. Oh, what happened there as well? Come on, Dan, you're making mistakes. Go! Oh, no! Okay, that I have to redo. That was atrocious. Like, hopping the curb. Of course it's the R8. The R8's got that amazing four-wheel drive system. But the quad, but sorry, the Lambo has the same system because it's Audi, right? Still, I'm not surprised it's up in front. I gotta catch that Audi. Come on. Here's where we do it. Come on, do I have the legs? Ah, that's not gonna work. I'm trying to be aggressive, but I don't wanna be too aggressive. There you go. See, that was better. If I could have an extra lap, I'd probably catch him. But it's tough. All right, this is where we do it. Watch. Yes! Gotta be a douche if you want the spruce. It's the CPU. No mercy for them. You know how it is. Wow. That's gotta leave that Audi choked. Woo. What's nearby here? There should be a few. Oh, there's a street race right here. We're in Edinburgh. That makes so much sense. Edinburgh, Scotland. I was gonna say, what in the what? Actually, no. It's just whatever shows up. I'm okay with this. Possibilities. There's lots of possibilities. Oh, brakes! Whoa, lack of traction. That's that MG. Gotta cut him out. You gotta love the plethora. Oh, my lord. Horrible turn. Come on, Dan, get into it. We're not out of this. See, look at that. You got Lamborghinis. You got rally cars. That was a Focus RX. Whoa, hello. Look at that. This is an SL65 Black right there. I've always loved the look of that car. I think it looks absolutely insane. Badass tires, you know, such a wide car. Hard on the brakes. Up front is a McLaren F1, but that's not just that. Yeah, well, yeah, okay. And then what do we got? Another McLaren. What is this one? The 650S, or is it the 5? Is it 550S? I can't remember. I get all my McLarens mixed up. McLaren stopped. Oh, come on, Dan. Stop making supercars for a long time, and then they came out with the MP4, and that was like their only shit supercar. I'm being aggressive to get by this. Dude, I wouldn't be able to beat him normally. No way. Look at the brakes on that. What control. And this is happening while there are other cars around, y'all. So this is a new one. I don't believe Street Race was around in past Horizon games. Wow, look at that speed. We lost them on that one turn, you guys. Woo! That's another first for the king. The F1 GT, yeah. There were a few editions of that. Oh, it was a 570S. I'm sorry. That's what I was thinking of. The SL Black came in third. That's interesting. See, that's not a whole lot of influence. These races, you know? Street Scene Level 2, that's a new... I gotta get to a house, though, if I want to change a bunch of stuff. The Running Man. Oh, the R34. I gotta get that EVO. Or not EVO, sorry. The GTR. I gotta get it. I've always wanted an R34 for my garage. You know, you guys have a dream garage? That's in there.
I knew you'd be good at this. I just knew it. You're through to the next round. I can't wait to see what you're capable of.
Dankeschön. All right. Well, it's popping us down here, even though we're still in the town. So, we've got a couple of choices. I think this is just a simple circuit. Seriously, man, that four-wheel drive makes a difference.
Yo, so this is your boy Scott, and I
All right, it's only 7,000 experience before we get to... You know, this should be cool. What are we thinking?
Come on, it's only shifted a couple of crowd barriers. What harm could it do?
I thought we had something else as well. Oh, we haven't claimed it yet. No, wait. We did get a new car, right? No. I'm actually okay with this. Let's do another one because it's that four-wheel drive and the speed. I wonder when my DLC cars will unlock. Because since I'm playing this ahead of launch, I think it restricts, like, the server you can't really connect to. So it can't, like, get your DLC cars. Oh my god, that 458 is such a beautiful car. And then it's replacement, the 488. Right there. Oh my god, there it is. The 488. So beautiful. Oh, there's a GTR up front. A lot of Italian horses up here, though. Italian stallion. I'm being pushed up by the Mercy. Oh, sorry, the Aventador, my bad. Or is this the Rebenton? I'll have to look at the front end. Rebenton. Only three were made, I think. Ooh, that was wide. Four-wheel drive, kind of salvaging that, but... Wow, three laps of this? Who's up in front? I can't see what it is. Either way, they took advantage of us mucking about. Beautiful. I will catch it. This is a big race. Ah, the floor's gone again. God, we're reaching close to top speed. Get ready to brake, though. Oh, I took that a lot faster than he did. You could tell. God, but he's still way up there. Is that a McLaren? Looks like it. Another 570. Oh, I did the same thing. That's gonna slow me down. Come on, Lambo. Oh, drifting is bad. There you go. I took that turn better. You can see it. I'm coming up to him. Ease off, not full brakes. Back on the power. Or is that the MP4? I can't tell from here. I gotta get closer. God, that thing has got some legs on it. Come on, man, last lap. I'm trying to overtake, it's so close. Here we go, this is where I take, inside. Yeah, that is the MP4. Nope. Yeah, no, what is that? Honestly, I don't know. My McLarens, I got them mixed up. That's too new to be the MP4. I think that's another 570. The rear end looked like it, but the front end is not an MP4. But we finally overtook them. That's what I should be focusing on. So I just love cars, man. I think it's so cool. Brake, dab of brakes. Don't want to slide too much. Use the ice to kind of help assist you. See, this is why I didn't want to go M3 in the winter, because rear wheel drive is, it's fun for sliding about, but when you need to win, you need that four wheel drive traction. That's why I'm using the Lambo. Or an R8 would have worked as well. I wouldn't have minded. Oh, not again. That's a big fault. What just happened? Okay. It's not my fault. That's not my fault, bro. Don't pause the game on me. You are joking. Do you see that? It broke. That was the finish line. And it stopped me dead in my tracks just to lose the race. Good thing it let me rewind. Oh, it's like, oh, it could be your PC. Yeah, shut up. No, it's not. Don't even. Don't even go there. Anyways, we got the win at least. I think that might be enough or very, very close enough to get to the showcase. If not, there's another event just right next to us. But that's a lot of influence, so I think we're good. Is that enough for a super wheel spin? Yes, and the level up. Road racing round 6 has been unlocked with a super wheel spin. Looks like, a Porsche Cayman GT4 maybe we unlock? Yes, we did get it. Oh, we got a train, the Flying Scotsman. So wait a minute, does that mean we're going to be racing at the start of Edinburgh, maybe? All right, give me something cool. Clothes don't really matter. I mean, I guess they're okay, but... All right, so we got 175,000 unimpressed sunglasses. I don't care about that. And best made to dance. See, novelty horns and emotes is a stupid thing to throw into a wheel spin.
This winter showcase is going to be incredible. I need a driver I can rely on with a proven record who doesn't mind the cold. What do you say?
All right.
All I need you to do is catch a train into Edinburgh.
All right, so I was right. So we have a ways to go. It's a bit of a drive, but we got a good car for the job. I wonder what they're going to give us. See, I always like these showcases because they're always going to be something unique. Finally, we unlocked a rock station. I mean, I don't mind beats, of course, but I love my heavy stuff. I mean, that didn't sound too heavy, but...
200 yards. Turn right.
This is mild on excess. Apparently, there's another big street scene meet on tonight.
Buddy's got that car, Mazda Speed 3. Alright guys, so I decided to give up on that barn find. I couldn't find it anywhere, trust me. I don't know how I couldn't have found it by then, but I literally searched it for like 30 minutes. So I'm just doing the showcase, racing the Flying Scotsman. I'm curious to see what kind of vehicle they're giving us. Ooh, an aerial nomad. This will be fun. What a great vehicle, what a choice. That's a real train. I mean, they actually remade that. It's brand, well, not brand new. I remember the Top Gear guys raced that train back in the day. Well, not back in the day, back in like 2012 or something. I think that was the
you
name of it.
When they said the Flying Scotsman, I was expecting to see Alex being shot out of a cannon. I suppose this'll do instead.
Well, I'm ready for the Nomad. Apparently one of the best off-road. Ariel knows what they're doing. Dude, it's a bit chilly, wouldn't you say? He's wearing a t-shirt. It's winter. Let's do this. It should be fun. What a track, too. Look at this. Oh, man. This thing is going to be buttery. Listen, I can already feel it. Oh, my God. Yes. Yes. Come on, Nomad. Oh shit, I clipped it. Go, 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 go. That's far too slow. Gotta get some beats. XS, I like this. Good station. Into the tunnel. Oh, this is sweet. Bye-bye. Oh, shit. Ah! Oh, you gave me a push. That actually was pretty smart. Oh my god, guys. So it's not cold enough to freeze that lake, but it's cold enough for a lot of snow. This is so awesome. Come on, Nomad. We appear to be losing. I don't know, there's always some Deus Ex Machina that pops up to give us the lead. So these aren't really races. They're more just like, I mean, I think it can beat you, but there's very little that, see, like, we would have run into it if we weren't behind it. You see what I'm saying? So it's all just for, like, awesomeness. It's not really a race. You usually win every time, even if it's by a thread. Remember the hovercraft race? Like, I blitzed that one. So when spring rolls around, does that mean, see, we're supposed to jump it. See what I'm saying? Woo! I wonder if there's passengers on that train. Watch out! 60%. This will get us some dope fans. You know I'm a deceiver, make a believer. I think we're gonna be gapping it. Crossing the bridge, hard right. Oh, what a turn. That slowed us down annoyingly, but wow, what control this vehicle has, man. Stay next to it. Don't go on the train track. It'll be slower. Wow, that thing is cruising. We're getting close to the end. I'm not worried, though. See, it's got to slow right down in the town. Bit too slidey, go. Here we go. Oh, baby, why you gotta be so mean? See what I mean? There's always that last push. I probably would have lost. But it just gave you a little boost to overtake it.
So much for the Flying Scotsman. We might have to start up the Horizon line. All I know is next time I have a meeting in Edinburgh, I'm calling you.
Sounds fun. Those are always fun anyway. Like, honestly, you get good fans. We still need, I think it's like 100,000 per season. 100,000, you know what I mean? You know I am a deceiver. Oh, give me Rally Monsters. Yes. New t-shirt. And that's Dirt Racing Round 5. Working towards another super wheel spin.
I might not have another train laying around, but I certainly have some events for spring you might be interested in. Just make sure you qualify, yeah?
Roger that. It'll be nice to do spring, because I like winter. Dirt races
Horizon,
in the winter are the best.
Where we take playing in the dirt very, very seriously.
So where do we? We're in Edinburgh right now.
Welcome to round 5.
Thanks. All right, so we're going to be over here. I know we are, right? Yes. So this one's right behind us, so we might as well hit this up. This is actually... Oh, it's a sprint. That's the difference. So I'm actually going to spend... Not yet. I think I might do... Whatchamacallit? Where is it again? Car Mastery. I honestly think I might get some... Because I use this a lot. What's this one? Drive it without your car skill multiplier to go to 6. Oh, yes. Give me that wheel spin. Watch me do it for... Oh, I have 9 spins. I gotta get some spins going. I didn't realize I had so many. I'll take 125,000. God, man. We're gonna exhaust this whole lot. F-Type Project 7. Nice. Always love getting cars, unlocking cars, you know? One less thing you gotta pay for. Oh, don't give me a horn. Okay, good. I'll take 40,000 over that stupid horn. And I have so much money, but you don't need them because you keep unlocking cars. I guess we're getting boots. Those are ugly.
Oh yeah, you'll look sharp.
No, I won't. I'll look like an idiot.
You can head home to change if you like, dude, or just do it here at the festival site.
Dude, I'm an adult. Yellow tank top, M3. See, I've already got one. Obviously, I bought it. I don't think they let you get duplicates, or they give you cash value for it. I think that's what they do. Oh, dude, that is buttery. Man, there's so many wheel spins. How can we blow a kiss? That's savage. Only two more to go. Come on, give me some cars. Oh, what? That's piss poor. Last one, I think. Car? Camaro. Oh, we have one more, actually. Okay, never mind. Another car? Yes, Impala Super. I'll take it, honestly. Unlocking cars is fun. Good. What's this one? Your car's near miss scores. I'm going to get that. These are going to be worth a lot, though. Showing off. You drive a car, mate. Get an instant 7,500. I'll take it. Your car's Daredevil scores are increased by 10%. Actually, let's do that. The multiplier to... It's only a single cost. Combo skills. Yes, it's only a one. God, this Hurricane's getting the full treatment. Whoa, extra. Your car laughs in the face. Each skill chain now takes two collisions to break. That's handy. Daredevil scores. That's five. I'll do the three. And that's a five. Absolute speed. And what's this one? Fan favorite. Skills bank from racing gain. Extra 100% influence bonus. That's crazy. I'll save it, though. I can't actually afford it. I'll save it up. It's pretty solid. Anyway. Rank 6 for car collector.
200 yards. Turn right. Turn right.
Sorry. All
turn
that.
Left.
Turn right. Only 19,000 until we get to spring. That'll be a few events, not too much, but...
Hey, any of our listeners just get off the Flying Scotsman in Edinburgh? Is the food any good? How about the service? I'm just thinking I might need to get up to Edinburgh next weekend for a gig. So unless the train's really mint, I might just have to...
Oh, you get experience for this, I think.
...in that car in the showcase. If they'll have me, I mean. Give me a call.
Check it out.
Welcome to Edinburgh, greatest city in the world. Grab yourself some fish and chips, some salt and sauce, and make yourself at home.
Look, I stopped by. That's cool. I'm assuming you get experience for stopping by and looking at these things. Yeah, there's 12 of them.
In 100 yards, turn sharp right.
It's an unlockable.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
I'm turning left, bro. What are you talking about?
You have arrived at your destination.
Edinburgh City Sprint. Let's keep the Lambo, I'd say. We're doing well with it. We haven't even modified it yet either. Can you imagine how crazy it would be? And it would look good with the, like, kind of turned it from a regular Hurricane into a Performante. Oh, there's a Superleggera Gallardo. I do like that one too. Lightweight. Go, let's roll. That's a DB10, isn't it? It's a Bond car. I should have it. It's saying I don't, but Legere is up in front. Oh, I don't have a racing line. There you go. We recovered it. Whoa, what? Did you see that? I just lost control. See, it like pulled me out. That's weird. 488 behind me. Can't let Chris beat me. Oh, no, that time it backfired. But we're still in front. Push him out, force him out. Nice. Oh, man, I'm sliding. And he overtook me. Use him as a bumper. Yes. Trade some paint. It's a video game. Don't be afraid. I'm not in a racing line. There we go. Switch it. Too slidey for my liking. Come on, understeering. Man, my line is all messed up. Beautiful, beautiful. I just realized I'm missing a wing mirror. How we doing, 80%? Ooh, I had a little cock up there. Almost done. Woo, go, go, go. And across the line. And over. All right. It's pretty. You know why I realized why we're getting so much money and everything? It's because I got the VIP. Oh, we're almost at that Cayman. The Porsche Cockster. I'm guessing Horizon Summer unlocks at like 500,000. So that last one's going to take a while. Alright, what do we got nearby? Got one of these land rush or sprints or whatever. Cross countries. That'll be good.
In 100 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn left.
Alright, we need an off-road. Should we whip out the Range Rover again?
You have arrived at your destination.
Good. What are we doing? Could do this. I want to drive the RS200, I think. It's exactly what it needs. Rally monsters. This is going to be insane. The RS200.
So I can go back to living in radio booths and rock clubs. It's a lifestyle, innit? Now let's have another song.
All right, y'all. Look at this. There's an Audi Quattro, Focus RS, RX, MG. What is that? G4, GR4, something like that. Oh, look at that blue RS. I love it. In Ford Racing blue. That looks good. Goodbye. Well, that's the Peugeot. What is it? Jesus, I can't remember. It's really good. Oh my god. I'm gonna redo that. I wanna run into that. Is it the 216? No. I can't remember what it's called. Hot hat. I drove it in my dirt rally. What's it, dirt rally? God, I don't even remember these games. I play so many games. All right, the Quattro's up in front. No, keep it straight, keep it straight. Whoa, we're getting wild. These things are so fast. Hold it. YOLO. Woo. Hard on the brakes, hard on the brakes. Pick a direction. I'm going left. Just under 10,000 to unlock Spring. I wonder if it just keeps cycling over and over until you finish all the races. Alley-oop! Oh man, stay on target. I'm out. God, this is destructive. Oh god, that's not gonna work. Actually break, Dan. There you go, that's better. Not really, but I'll take it. Go! I'm slowing down! Here comes the Quattro with the force! There, I cut him out. Look at that, that was perfect. Holy hell, this is intense! It's so intense, we're camping! Keep them out. Oh my god, man, this is insane. Keep the power up, keep the power up. Come on, Ford, let's go! Don't let him do it! Only a couple more turns to go. Oh man, I might have done that a little wide. Or I might have done it just right. Go! One more turn to go. Oh my god, crossing the highway. Again, that would cause some serious injury. Oh, what happened? Dude, I just bumped and switched course. That was horrible. There you go, that's better. It's crazy how quickly things can change. Alright, this is the final straight. Just push on through. End up on the road. Back on the road. There you go. Nowhere to be seen. Woo-hoo-hoo. That was a lot of fun. That Hoonigan focus is high up there. Did we get that Jeep? Yes, we do. The Jeep Trail Cat. I like it. The one-arm push-up emoji. Oh, we're pushing it, guys. I'm thinking we could do one more event. That's all we unlocked? No, okay.
You should know. We've set up this series to find the best cross-country driver at Horizon. Make it all the way, beat the competition, and you'll be crowned the winner. So there's the country. Off you go and cross it.
Cute. All right, well, we're over here, so this one's nice and close. Let's go ahead and take care of it. We can rep the RS, too. Oh, man, there's a big line of cars. Can I split them? Oh, my God. Not without some damage to the RS. This car's just so light.
You have arrived at your destination.
I missed it. No, we're good. We're good. I'll keep these rally monsters, man. They're too fun. Although you can get the Ford Racing livery, which looks pretty dope. Let's go, guys. Excuse me. Oh man, that was wide. Oh god, that's so gorgeous. Woo! Gotta make my overtake. There you go, there you go. Just gotta beat the Beetle and the Capri, move. Good. Right in front. Now we got that. That'll be my bitch round back. Damn, still got these points. It can go up to 6 times. Oh, no, no, not in this car. I'm sorry. Get some air. We're at the highest it can go. We're still chaining. I wouldn't mind banking it if I'm honest. Well, it's a 3-lap event. There you go. Banked it. That's huge. Only three. We're going to get it after this race, guys. We're going to unlock spring. Hard on the brakes. Last lap. It's still really close, so don't stop for a second. Oh my god, it handles so beautifully. I love this car. I've always loved it. I use this car so frequently over various Forza Horizon games. I think the only Horizon game I didn't play was Horizon 1. I don't know why I never played it. Dude, that invisible wall pushed me into the checkpoint. I don't know if you saw that. I was gonna miss it. Oh, that was such a beautiful race, man. And we're gonna put winner behind us. Set my body free. Damn, that was awesome. Mid back. Coming down. That's it for us. Horizon Spring. So it's going to be a bit messy. It's going to be rainy. So it's going to be good for rallying.
Hey, Daniel. Congratulations. You've made it through to the spring season. Meet me at the festival. Our team will get you set up.
I don't think you're allowed to.
Hope you're enjoying the tunes on XS.
I am.
Tell you what,
good
I
beats.
Enjoy driving.
New car. Couple, actually. Anyways, let's go back home. We'll fast travel. You could do more races here, but. Oh, you get a discount. Because I found one of those fast travel boards. But it's going to simulate it, guys, right to the end. We're going to qualify. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, do me a favor and hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Facebook.com/DanQ8000 for live streams and other content. Twitter, DanQ8000. Instagram, DanQ8000. And Snapchat, DanQ8000. If you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, link in the description below. You want to save 10% of your next DX racer, link in the description. Be sure to use the promo code DanQ8000 at checkout. All right, guys, thank you so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. But until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Have a good one, guys.
Who the man with the plan? If you feel trouble wild and wild, don't use violent and hit Q8000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed Dan. Goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black, what up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us, they don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like the beta players. Grab your respirators, night invaders get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Nox Hill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.